I feel a great honor to be here as a participating artist. When I'll get to have a chance, when I would be collaborating with a calligrapher of the caliber of Mr. Mohammad Mandi, and we would be collectively working on a few pieces which would be showcased as a part of this this festival. India is very rich as far as the culture and heritage is concerned, and so is UAE. There is a direct connect. Peace and tolerance are integral to India. Once again, I am born in that environment. There is no culture, there is no ethnical background, there is no ethnicity which is not represented in India. Unless there is a feeling of coexistence, society cannot be built. And of course, the peace goes along with it. If there is no peace, then there people can't be together.
طبعا لا يمكن السلام نكتبه بأي لون إلا باللون الأبيض ودليل النظافة هو البياض فحاولنا نخلي حروفه ملمومة عشان كأن يعني اثنين متقابلين وجها لوجه وتركين الخلافات ولما يقول الإنسان السلام وهو كلمة من أسماء الله الكتابة بالأبيض على أرضية سودة أساس أن يكون المعرض متميز بالسلام وبالتسامح وبالقدس العربية.
I'm presently working on Hindi. Hindi is the language and the script is Devanagari. Both use a cut angle. They both use a khat that is called. Of course, the khat of Arabic calligraphy is different from the khat of Devanagari script. But the something that brings the two together and for collaboration work is the fact that I go from left to right. An Arabic calligrapher, Emirati calligrapher would go from left or right to left. So far from on a large canvas, there is always a space for me to work, independent of the space that he's occupying at the moment. For if we are working on a common thought, he starts from here, comes, I start from here, come, and then we meet in the middle, and maybe cross over and then go.
هي الفكرة من اللوحة المشتركة إن لا يمكن فصلها. لا يمكن فصل الحروف مع عن بعض خلاص. اندمج الخطين والخطاطين مع بعض وصار في تعاون مثل ما يكون هناك تعاون بين دولة الإمارات وحكومة الهند في كل المجالات فيكون هنا الخط نفس الشيء يعني متجانس كل خط متجانس مع بعض الهندي والعربي.
The contrast that we have of different cut angles provides a very beautiful visual. You'll be seeing it as you see the two scripts put together on one paper.
القدس طبعا هي موضوع المحك وعاشت القدس سنوات كثيرة اللي في ظلم وحرق ونيران فنحاول ان هنا القلم واللون يعبر عن أن القدس عربية عربية عربية.